So today we are in Maryland. I'm going to be hiking the Appalachian Trail and then hiking up to Annapolis Rocks, hoping to get a sunrise picture, but it's getting a late start, kind of overslept. Sorry, it's a little noisy here. But it's a good 5 miles total in and out, so hopefully we get some great views today and just get out there and enjoy nature today. As you can see, the energy is right beside me, so it's quite kind of hard to hear. So I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking. This video is pretty much just for me to get out and enjoy nature and have all y'all just have a little bit of quietness and relaxation. See you at the top. Be at the overlook yet, but it's sure nice to be up with the sun. Oh, it's just so good to be out here. I was coming down the mountain and I saw this lane here and I thought it was a snake at first, but here it's just a freaking stick. Oh my goodness. Apparently I'm not awake this morning. I haven't had coffee yet. About 2.25 miles to Annapolis Rocks, and there's a spring there. So I probably wouldn't have had to carry 4 liters of water, but I wasn't sure how far it was. But yeah, it's just amazing to be out here today. Pretty busy last week, and I wasn't able to get out when I wanted to, but at least today I took the opportunity, and the weather is amazing. So see you at the top. To cook breakfast in the morning. Awesome view, amazing weather, and the stillness and the peacefulness of the woods. Alright, so I'm just getting ready to hike back down to the car. This view was absolutely amazing. I had pretty much the entire thing to myself. There's a couple people here. So it was definitely just nice to kind of sit here and de-stress and relax and enjoy the amazing view. Just because the highway's right there, so it'll be hard to hear me. That view was absolutely amazing. I would highly recommend getting out here and trying to get up to that view. It is some incline to it, so you just have to take your time getting up, and coming back down that descent is kind of gnarly at some parts. But remember to please like and subscribe to my channel. Till next time, happy hiking!